space or a bilateral space, how are we going to go and manage about giving in maybe for a bilateral space, we need a lingual arch in the lower, an ans palatal button in the upper arch. And if we need guidance of the molar, then we go for a distal shoe space maintainer. And we also have space regainers. That is, when we have lost the space, we can actually gain the space using fixed unilateral sliding loops space regainer, a Gerund lock space regainer, and band and U loop regainers.